Hello everyone and welcome to my space. Time is difficult and we all have to stay strong as the pandemic is back. This video is for those who are in home isolation and looking for some bright ideas to cope up with stress. Though this video doesn't have a long list, but I have tried something new and I hope you are going to like and enjoy it. The very first thing in the list is, if you are paid well, then donate. The donation can be made to any organization or fundraiser working for women empowerment, child care, foundation for elderly people or for cancer patients. After making the donations, when you are going to think about it, the noble cause that you have done, it is going to pump more oxygen into your blood. My second idea is to put a live plant into your room, because I think that plants have more patience and sometimes we need someone to listen to us. So keep a plant in your room, talk to your plant, water your plant and enjoy how the plant grows into your room. Then pen down your hilarious memories, and whenever you feel disappointed, just flip the pages, go through those memories and laugh out louder. Next in the list is, you have been practicing yoga and other exercises, but have you ever tried laughter therapy? Don't worry about what your neighbor is going to think, just laugh your heart out. And if you love to read, then and you love to listen to the good audios, so there are a number of free YouTube audiobooks available. I would like you to listen to those. And always remember that we have to maintain social distance, but somewhere we have to connect ourselves through our hearts. So thank you very much and take care. Goodbye for now.